Bloomberg is reporting that Apple is planning to end iTunes. It's the way that Apple users listen to music and podcasts, as well as movies and TV shows. CNET's Ian Schur explains.
This marks kind of an end of an era and kind of a validation that Apple has moved past this period that really made it the household name that it is today. Now we're going to move into the future where we don't live with iTunes anymore.
Apple says there is new technology on the way, a trio of apps to replace iTunes.